Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a slime video with my number one slime and my number two slime. So my number two slime, which is purple, it is made with PVA washable craft glue, shaving foam, borax and food colouring. And you cannot eat it. And this one, I don't know what it's made with because my friend made it for me. Thank you, Prisha Kumra. So let's get started. So I'm going to start with the purple one. So I've got purple and pink. So I'm going to start with purple. So the purple one is like this. I just play with it for a little while. It's so cool. So yeah. Ooh, it's weird. Ooh, that feels smooth right there. See that? That's so smooth. Ooh, wow. This is so cool. And this is off my year 6 fundraiser. So I'm in year 4 though, but the year 6 is made a fundraiser. So yeah, let's get on to the next one. So guys, sorry about my hair. It looks normal, but we're in a rush. We're about to go sleep over at my cousin's house, so we might make a video with him. We're gonna sleep over there, me and Jack. So here's the next one. It is so duper sticky. Uh-oh, I don't wanna do this on my bed. Guys, I might have to bring you down to the floor. Yeah, I'm bringing you guys down to the floor. So, yeah, so here it is. I just gotta, sticky. I put some stuff in it, like Nivea cream, some glue, some shaving foam. But it didn't get any less sticky. Guys, comment down below how you get this to less sticky. Make it like more not sticky. Like it's extra sticky. My brother had got his green slime from the year 6 fundraiser. It looks so cool. My brother's in year 4. We're twins, if you guys didn't know that. I'm gonna do a Q&A. So comment down below what questions I should ask. My Q&A. For my Q&A, tomorrow, if the weather's good, we might be going to Bondi Beach with my cousin that we're going to sleep over with. My cousin's name is Thomas. And guys, I told you already, we might be doing a video with him. But I just got to clean off these sides of this because it's all all yuck. Ew, they've got dried up pieces in this. But they'll soon be slime again. Sometimes when I do it, I just rub my hands together. So yeah, you get inside the cracks of your fingers. So yeah, and then you just wipe it. But sometimes you have to wash them. So yeah, that's my two slimes, and guys, we might be making a video. Let's go sit and let's ask Jack. Okay, by the way, look at my new shoes. They're cool. Yeah. They're new. Jack, should we make a video with Thomas? So he said yes, so we're gonna do it. So she said yes, so we're gonna do it. Bye, guys.